Hello friends, I am Selena. Welcome to Homeskill Love. Today I will show you the easiest way of making plant hanger. ये hanger बहुत जल्दी बन जाता है और इसको कोई भी बना सकता है. And इसको बनाने के लिए we just need macrame thread या simple jute rope, जो कि सबके घर में easily available होता है. So let's make our planter hanger. So we need 3 cords and the length is 70 inches of each. Now we fold all the threads from the middle and hang. To hang this hanger, we don't need any ring. So here I am making a spiral knot. For that I am taking another color of thread. अभी मैं ऊपर से थोड़ा सा लेंथ छोड़ के सिंपल 3 नॉट्स करूँगी. आपको आपके प्लांटर को कहाँ पे किसी लेंथ पे हैंग करना है उस हिसाब से आपको बस सिंपल नॉट्स बनाना है. After making the first knot, we give a gap of 5 inches to make another 3 knots. Here one thing should remind that we will take cross threads to make 3 knots. Now again we leave 5 inches to make our last spiral knot. So our easy and quick planter hanger is done. So if you like this video, then don't forget to like and share. And if you want to see more videos about DIY and home decoration, then please subscribe this channel, Homeskill Love. So bye and take care.